here we are at Pat Ryan Field with the Liberty U-15s, their last home game of the season versus Prairie. Kick like that. It's going to give Prairie a scrum at the center. I was just going to walk over and turn off the music after this song because I like it, but somebody else will beat me to it. Almost to the dry zone, it's tackled, ball flies out, and we have a knock-on versus against Liberty. So the scrum to Prairie.
Go! 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 I missed that ball. My thing's not set up. So Liberty will go for a kick at the about the center of the field. Is up and good. Liberty has the lead with 7 over Prairie. Off was kicked into touch. Liberty will take a line out. Oh, excuse me. They will not take a line out. It's a center scrum for Liberty. Second one put in by Liberty, and we'll look for a kick. What do you think?
What? Donuts.
You got a dollar?
I got my card.
You should go get it.
I'll get it.
We'll get your dollar and walk up from outside. What?
Yeah,
I'll
get your dollar.
Yeah, I'll get your
dollar.
Oh, Mom's already walking. Mom's already walking. Is that a miss? Is that a miss? Sorry, I was not paying attention. I was going to double check. You guys saw it, but I wasn't looking. So I don't think that was a good kick. But I'll check later and correct my score. But as of now, I'm going to call it 12-0. Held up, which means the try did not touch the ground, so there will be a 5-meter scrum. Liberty, so kick for touch is done by Prairie. Down your tent, your canopy.
Come on!
Come on. Try by Liberty. Way off toward the edge. She'll give it a long kick. And I'll pay attention this time. Kick is up, but is low. So no good, which will add 5 to the 12, giving Liberty 17. Against Prairie gives Liberty the tap and go. And they do a quick tap. However, Liberty loses the ball in a pass. Prairie picks it up and starts marching forward. Liberty takes the ball back in a ruck. Against Liberty for obstruction. Yeah, yeah. I think it's 17-0. No, only made one kick.
Go!
not gone.
Throw is not straight through the tunnel. So the line out will switch hands, switch possessions. Gets a breakaway run, but is caught up with. Steps out into touch, giving Prairie the line out. On the opposite side of the field after gaining quite a bit of meters, but it will be a Prairie line out.
Go, go, go!
after that line out. Prairie gets it, but it's turned over. Is up and good. Liberty puts seven more on the board, making the score 24. So a knock on by Liberty will give a scrum to Prairie. Kick for space by Liberty. Touch. We'll give Prairie a line out at about the 22 meter mark.
Come on, boys.
I got teeth. And that will be the half. Liberty is ahead 24-0 over Prairie. All right, we're going to start the second half of the U-15's game. U-15's Liberty versus Prairie. The current score is Liberty has 24, Prairie has 0. Because he fumbled with the ball.
Little slush. Whap it. Better hurry up, boy.
Yeah, let's go 17.
What? I think so, yeah.
For that.
Tony, do you even know what the score is?
Oh, yeah, it's right.
24-0?
Okay. Yeah. Plus. Kick is up and good. Makes the score 31 for Liberty.
Yeah.
pass. That is
wait a minute.
That's obvious.
You can turn it off. Is it on the speaker? It's attached to
the
speaker.
Prairie's got their first one of the day.
Thank you.
up long and good enough for seven more touchdowns. Gives Liberty a lead of 38-5. Puts another one in. Not going to be wide enough. So 38 makes a 43. Thank you.
Yeah. Another try for Liberty. Stay for the kick. And good. Score is now Liberty 50, Prairie 5.
Yeah. inside our car.
Straight through the tunnel. So it will have to be a very long time.
Kick is not long enough, so score will be 55-5. Liberty over Prairie. And looking at it, only a couple of minutes left in this game. Could be any minute now, actually. Kick for a bad hop. Taking that ball outside into touch. Giving it a Prairie line out. Through the tent, so. Yeah, yes. Not straight. Throw is not straight. We'll give
Prairie the line out. Come to Prairie.